Hi guys, welcome back to the video. Today I will be discussing about my working experience in a Big Four company where I'm working as an US tax associate. So I will not be discussing about what company I'm working in because every Big Four has almost a same line of work where for a US tax associate. We will be discussing about key points, how was my experience working. So it's been almost an year I've joined one of the Big Four. And I was a fresher. So about myself, I did BCom, then I joined an MBA college where I got a college placement in one of the Big Fours. So I will be discussing about joining experience, training, allowances, joining kit, leaves, busy season, work from home, and employee benefits, and other things also. So getting started on the joining experience, my interview was, as I told, it was a college placement. There were two people. They asked about accounting questions, some of the behavioral questions, and they also tried discussing about some Excel questions. So it was quite good. It went for about 25 minutes. There were two people, one of which is my manager now, and it was quite great. They had many questions about my hobbies, and they did had quite it was quite an interesting interview experience. So my training started before after the my joining. So my joining was in between about 10th May, and during the trainings they all taught about how the US tax works, what are the softwares, and all the techniques which we will be using during a busy season in a Big Four. So the trainings were quite complicated at first, but after some time it all got very easy because they took out several training sessions on every topics. They will be training session until and unless we get used to what is everything about. We also get salaries during our training period. The training period almost carries on almost around 1 to 2 months because there's a vast topic. They teach us about everything like company's policy, our other privacy policies, about the softwares, about our clients. So this is a US tax rule, so all the clients are foreign clients. So for the allowances, for a US tax associate, there is a fixed salary which is given to each and every employee who is working under that role. So which is different in every Big Four: Deloitte, EY, PwC, and KPMG. You can check it on their website. It is clearly mentioned everywhere. Along with the salaries, they also provide joining bonuses which can range up to 1 lakh, like which Deloitte provides. EY also provides around 80,000. PwC provides around I'm not sure about PwC, I think it's almost about 70,000 to 80,000, and it is same with the KPMG. So they will be providing joining bonus after training when your busy season start, and it will be credited to your account with your salary. In the allowances, you will get mobile phone allowances where you will be given several models of mobile, and you have to purchase from those models only, and you will get reimbursed on what amount agreed. So joining kit. So during the joining, before the joining date, I received a laptop and other peripherals so that my joining can be done smoothly, and all that they were all the applications were already installed, and I just had to change the password and start using it. After my joining date, I attended all the training session from my laptop only. So joining kit, it has a laptop, some headphones, keyboard, and also other accessories which come along with the laptop also. So a laptop which Big Four provides is mainly our Lenovo ThinkPad, HP, and which are of very good quality and very sturdy. The laptops are sent via courier to your home for as we are working in a work from home environment for obvious reasons. Leaves for every week four they give a proper amount of leaves, so almost you will get almost 30 leaves, which consist of your paid leaves, casual leaves, sick leaves, and also earned leaves. For now, Big Four are also providing COVID leaves, which can range up to 30-35 days, and also other leaves, which include paternity leave or other medical leaves, which can be taken during any course of time. Busy season. So this is a very important point. I went through one busy season. It was quite heck of an experience. I learned a lot. So what happens in busy season was, like we are, like in US tax, there are several filing dates. So for filing dates, we have to create some returns, and all those returns are e-filed from some portal. So all the busy season ranges from 2 to 3 months. It is quite hectic during those days, but it is a very well period for learning and development. You don't feel like working, but all your managers and your coaches will really help you. All the seniors will focus on what everyone is doing, and don't feel. And it there was some time like. I didn't found out like I was making mistakes, but I cleared out those mistakes, and it was quite good afterwards. And the busy season were sometimes, as we are working from home, I would be working until 8 or 9, also 10 and 11, just because of the type of work we will be doing. But it is just on the busy season only. Leaves. So, and in leaves also, I want to add one point, like all these are the US firms, foreign firms, so you will get a holiday season also. So since after November till Jan, you will be free. You will not be doing any work. You will just sit and just do you some training sessions or some software trainings only. Work from home. For now, all these big four employees are working from home only, including me also. And in the coming days also, it has been conveyed that we will be working from home only, as all the work can be done from home. In allowances, I want to add one point, like they will provide one work from home setup. Office setup allowance, where they will be providing a good sum of money for buying furnitures, so that you can make a place, you can set up a table where you should be keeping all your laptops and monitors for working. Employee benefits, there are many benefit program and also some also various contest held on from time to time in all these big fours, so which will include some quizzes or some photography challenge, and some in during the Christmas also they will organize some events, online events, which will include some prize bonuses. These prize bonuses will be debited to your as a points to your salary account, and which that can be exchanged in types of coupons or something. There are several benefits for also they will provide education benefits, like they will be bearing your education expenses if you want to study further for CPA or any other exams. They will also support your expenses. Other things like for a work setup, they will also send you some monitors. So as a US as an associate, you will be working we will be working on several things, so they will be providing monitors to you, and they will be couriered from the company only. They will provide free data as a router data, for so that you will be you will never have any data shortage. They will also provide mobile, and along with that you will get a SIM which also gets mobile data and which you can use for your work or anything. It is mandatory for you to have a Wi-Fi in your home, just because so that you can work without any interruptions and you can provide your work on time. It is really taken care by the company. Like you are having all the necessary things which can help you in providing the best quality work. So during the joining kit, during the joining period, like all these are the kits which are provided by the Big Four, which can include some bottles and diaries and some exercises kit and t-shirts, mouse, desk pad, cup, and all these things. As you can see in the image, all the Big Fours have different aspects of providing benefits to the employees. And with this, they just want to motivate you for working hardly. And I think it is quite very good for the employees also for getting all these goodies. I also received some goodies from my company, and these were of a very good quality. And all my friends are working in all these companies, and I talk to them all the time to time, including me also. We share some things, but not about clients. We have a strict privacy policy regarding our clients and softwares, so we don't discuss about our clients. So we just respect these policies and respect our working culture. It has been a very good experience working here. The managers, the seniors are very respectful, and they really focus on your quality learning and quality work. And you are directly, after some time, you will be directly reporting to the offices of the foreign officers and your clients also. So it is a quite good learning experience for all the employees. The promotion, the increment policies are also very good here. It all depends on your trainings and how you do your work during the busy season. All the activities you will participate in, it is all kept in mind, and you will really be get increment if you work hard. So thank you, guys. It was all about my experience in working in a Big Four in India. I think all of you who are joining and joining this year, I wish them all good luck. Any company, Deloitte, PwC, KPMG, and EY, all these are best companies. That is why these are called the Big Four. You will get a lot of benefits in your resume. And I don't think you will be leaving these companies because these are the best in their field. If you, anyone who is working as an as a commerce or any other company will love to work in these companies just because of their working culture and all the big brands working alongside with them. So thank you, guys. Good luck. Thank you so much.